السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to قاعدة مكية. We see in the Fatha vowel, the line on the top. We are going to study these five letters. A, غ, ف, ق, and ك. Okay. Let's check first the strong letter we have here. What are they? The strong letters are غ and ق. We have two strong letters here, yeah? So we do the same, inshallah. We go very quick. We say a, we'll join to ba, ba, we'll join to da. We have a ba da. Ja is joining, a is joining to la. Ja, a, la. Sha, we'll join to ra, but ra will not join. Sha, ra, a. Sha, ra, a. For gha, we have gha, join to fa. Fa, join to ra. But right at the end, we get gha, fa, ra. Now the same, fa can join to gha. Gha will join to fa, and fa will join to ra. Gha, fa, gha, fa, ra. Okay? Fa, gha, fa, ra. Na will join, but za will not join. We have na, za, gha. Na, za, gha. Fa will join to sa, and sa doesn't have a problem. We join to la. Fa, sa, la. A will not join. Fa will join to la. A, fa, la. Sa, ra, join. Fa, not joining. Sa, ra, fa. Qa, join. Ta, join. La. Qa, ta, la. Ta, join. A, join with qa. Ta, qa, a. A will not join. Ba will join. A, ba, qa. Ka will join to ta. Ta will join to ba. Ka, ta, ba. A is not joining. Ka, join to la. A, ka, la. Ta, join to ra, but ra will not join to ka. Ta, ra, ka. Okay? That's for joining them. Now try to read them one by one, inshallah. And we respect the heavy and we respect the light one. We read letter by letter and we read as well the words after, okay? Okay, see one, that's it. Okay. Bismillah. Try to find the way. A, ba, da. A, ba, da. Next will be ja, a, la. Ja, a, la. Sha, ro, a. Okay, or let's don't color the ra, make it strong here, yeah? Sha, ra, a. Shara, ra, fa, ra. Ra, fa, ra. Fa, ra, fa, ra. Fa, ra, fa, ra. Na, za, غ نزغ ف ص لا ف ص لا ا ف لا ا ف لا ص ر ف ص ر ف ق ت لا ق ت لا ت ق ع ت ق ع. The one we didn't color is are the strong, the heavy letters. A b q a b q k t b k t b a k la a k la ta ro ka ta ro ka. Try to circle now the heavy, the ones we didn't. Okay, read. Ro is heavy. Ra is heavy because here there are rules of ra. There is a fatha, so it's heavy. Ra is heavy as well. Ra is heavy letter, and ra is a heavy letter. So is heavy letter, so is heavy letter, and ra is heavy as well. Okay, ka is heavy letter, ka is heavy letter, and ka is heavy letter, and last we have only ra is heavy letter. We didn't miss anyone. Yeah. Now let's do the words. We read this and we finish inshallah with this page. A-ba-da. A-ba-da. Ja-a-la. Ja-a-la. Sha-ra-a. Sha-ra-a. Gha-fa-ra. Gha-fa-ra. Fa-gha-fa-ra. Fa-gha-fa-ra. Na-za. غ نزغ ف ص لا ف ص لا ا ف لا ا ف لا ص ر ف ص ر ف ق ت لا ق ت لا ت ق ع ت ق ع ا ب ق ا ب ق ك ت ب كتب ا ك la akala. Last is ta ro ka ta ro ka. Tomorrow we'll do next page inshallah. Jazakum Allah khair. Try to read, repeat it, and write it. Try to do writing that you will be able to understand and to look for the letters, how they join. So far we did 5 pages of the fatha. We still have 1.5 pages and we finish inshallah. And next week we can start the second vowel, inshallah. Jazakum Allah khair. Do not forget us in your dua. And see you next lesson, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.